Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial today. It's Daniel here from Tips to Fix, and today I will show you how to recover your password from Excel. If you have a document with a password, you put the password on your file and you don't remember now. You have some ideas, but you don't really remember the password. So here is PassFab for Excel to help you recover your password. So today I will show you and guide you how to use PassFab. I will guide you step by step what to do and how to use it. You can try this software as a free trial if it works for you, and you can buy after that. So let's go directly to the point. Here it is. I have here the website. Try download this trial version first. Okay, here it is. And then let's start installing this PassFab for Excel. We'll open up. Here it is, click open. Now we'll click next on this. And here, and when the installer setup is done, just click here, finish, and then PassFab, it will open up. We have two methods here. The first method is recover Excel option password, and the other one is remove Excel restriction password. So recover Excel open password, recover your lost open password from Excel through the three attack types. So what we have to do, let's try the recover Excel open password. First of all, I have to have a document. Okay, let's double click this new document I created, and I created a document with a password. I just put the password and I know the password. Test 2021. Now I know the password, what it is, and let's type here test 2021 and click OK, and here it is, the demo document. Okay, and let's go here on the PassFab again. We have three options here. If you have in your mind three or four passwords, click here on the settings and add a dictionary. Okay, let's say if you already know some passwords, let's create a file here and put some password and see which one we know it. This one is the correct one. Okay, but let's do some tests. And this is the dictionary I created right now, but let's keep it, save it here. Let's go here and then go here on the dictionary attack settings and then add the dictionary and just open up if it will work. So don't forget that to import the Excel file. Excel file is here and here it is. This software, PassFab for Excel, it will work with all Office version. Click here, recover. Congratulations, the program has found your password. However, the unregistered version is not supported to display. So let's try now and let's buy the software right now. And I try to buy this software today. I need this 1 year license. Go here on buy now. And then fill all your fields here. You will see an email with password. So what I have to do, just let me register. I get the email. And then thank you for your registration, PassFab for Excel. Register successfully. So we are ready now to recover the password. Let's click here, recover. Oh, look at this. So what about if you know the length of the password? If you know you combined the numbers with letters, but not special characters or with special characters, then is another method here. Another method is brute force with mask attack. I really recommend this method. When you know something about your password, you know your password length or the password characters inside, if your password has characters or if your password have this length, let's say 5 letters and 3 characters and numbers or something. So now we will create another document. We will put shorter password for brute force with mask attack. So let's create a new Excel document here. Okay. Open up here and just click test. Okay, let's save this file and go here on the info, click here protect workbook, and then click here put your password. I will put here only demo one. Okay. And click OK, and click here again. OK, close, save it, and then try to open up and you will see the password and click demo one. Here it is, works. And then let's keep this password. And then now the other one is demo one. And let's save it. Go here on PassFab, remove this document, put another one, and we'll put this brute force. Click settings, choose here how many letters do you have on the password. In my case, I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5 letters. And maximal 5 letters, all letters. I will choose the characters. We don't have that much time to wait. We will help this software if we use, yeah, these letters. Demo, yeah. And then all the numbers, we just know we have 1. And click yes here. We don't use any uppercase letters. We don't have any special symbols. Click OK, click recover, and let's see. It will be easy. I think so. We have password checked for the moment. 800, 1000. Oh, demo one. It was easy for this now. And it takes not that much time. It found the password very correctly. This software, so we see it works. Click OK here. Then we know the password is this one, demo one. So let's see brute force attack. If you don't remember anything, if you don't know anything about your password, so maybe your friends give that file to you and it's password protected, you have to choose the third option, brute force attack, and try all the possibility combination, which will take really more time. Click it here and then let's see. As you see now, it's trying to combine all the possible combinations. I will close this one, it will take a lot of time. So close this, stop, and go back here. Then let's see this remove Excel restriction password. If you go here on the protection workbook and click here, then you will see another form to protect. There are two options to protect the files. Excel open password and then remove Excel restriction password. So what we have to do, let's put the restriction password now for Excel and see if it will be able to remove. Protect workbook or current sheet. Let's protect workbook structure and put the password demo 2 and click OK. Let's go here on the remove Excel restriction, click here on the add, choose your document and then click remove. So this software now, PassFab, is saying remove the open password first. Let's go here and click demo 1. So now, as you see, this is password protected. To remove this password, just click here, click encryption with password, and then remove this password from here and click OK. So now you did remove the password from your document and click save, as I did. Let's go back, close it, and open up again. And here it is without any password. Let's save a restriction now and let's see if it works. Info. Let's go here, protect, protect workbook, input 1, 2, 3, 4, click OK, 1, 2, 3, 4, and now we have the workbook structure protected. Go here, choose this file again, click remove. Congratulations, the Excel workbook or worksheet restriction password has been removed. So open the folder now and you will see here Excel file without any restriction password. Go here on the info and see is empty password. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. If you have any other question, if you have any difficulties to find your password, you have to click the link on the description for PassFab company support. Click on the link and then the developers of PassFab will answer you directly. So God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.